infections and cancer. Some serious infections require hospitalization before treatment and testing for tuberculosis.